When you know that you know that you know what his ability is. Oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God. And I know sometimes in situations like tonight, people may sit and look at you like you're crazy. But if you don't know my pain, you will never understand my praise. Because over 20 years ago, I had a nervous breakdown. And the doctor said I would never get well. I was on welfare. I was divorced. I was broken. But today, the balm in Gilead has made me whole. And that's why I worship him. It don't matter what you think about me. I owe him all the praise. Because if it had not been for the Lord who was on my side, where would I be? I would be like a ship without a sail. I would be tossed to and fro with no direction. But I found him to be a doctor in the sick room. I found him to be a lawyer in the courtroom. I found him to be a healer. Oh, somebody ought to bless him. If you sick in your body, he still heals. Hey, shout it out of the Messiah. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Whatever you're in tonight, you can come out. You say, sister, how do I get out? Praise your way out. Can I get somebody to praise your way out? You might be sitting next to somebody that may not need a miracle, but tell them I have an emergency. I gotta praise my way out. Oh, glory. Come on, I tried it and it works. I tried it and it works. He breaks every fetter. That's why I don't care how long it takes. I don't mind waiting. Now, I don't think you heard what I said. I don't care how long it takes. If it takes him 20 years, because the Bible said, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. So guess what? I'm not just waiting on God. I'm waiting in God. Because I know he holds my destiny. And the Bible said he knows the way that I take. And when he has tried me, I shall come out. Somebody just start shouting if you know that he's making a way for you to come out. Hey. Oh. Oh. I don't mind waiting on the Lord. Early one morning in 5 a.m. prayer, I had finished the prayer on Tuesday morning, and I had raised the sacrificial offering, and the presence of the Lord filled the room. And I was going through a mighty trial at the time, and the Spirit of the Lord dropped these words and this song in my spirit, and I just started singing, and it has become my anthem. And when I can't see my way out of a situation, and the devil trying to make me frustrated because it looks like God ain't moving, I turn around and tell him, devil, I don't mind waiting. Somebody just start shouting that. Shout it back in the face of the enemy. Let the devil know that whatever you tried, it ain't gonna work, because I don't mind waiting. Dr. Pannion. Jesus.
saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time? I said he saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one.
Hey! He saw the best in me
when everyone else around me, yeah,
could only see the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me
when everyone else around me, yes, oh. Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? Oh, see, he is mine, and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me for who I am.
Help me sing it.
Yeah, girl.
Said that he is
mine.
He's mine. I'm his. Said it doesn't matter what
I did.
Doesn't matter
what I did.
He only sees me for who I am.
He only sees me for who I am.
Yeah. Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this. What did he see?
He saw the best.
I can't get no help up in here. Because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off. Said you would never amount to anything. Said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time. What did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing. When aunties and uncles said that you'd never amount to anything. When daddy didn't come home anymore. He didn't look at you and say that you weren't going to make it. God looked at you and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best. The best.
What did he see?
The best.
I said, 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 what did he see?
The best.
Can I sing the verse one time? Listen to this, y'all. I love this. See, he's mine, and I'm his. It doesn't matter what I did, but he only sees me for who I am. Ooh, Lord. Yeah. He's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did, he only sees me. sing it one time. We're going to go past this. He is mine, oh, oh, oh.
He's mine, and I'm his. Ooh. It doesn't matter what I did.
He only sees me for who I am.
He only sees me for who I am.
And the reason why he sees me for who I am, because he created me in his image and his likeness. He's mine.
He's mine.
I am his.
I'm his.
It doesn't matter what I need.
It doesn't matter what I did.
He only sees me.
He only sees me for who I am.
He saw the best.
He saw the best.
Yes!
16 and 17. Yes, sir. They shall hunger no more, neither shall they thirst anymore.
Preach, preacher.
For God shall wipe away,
yes, sir,
every tear from their eyes.
Yes, sir.
Get ready for the revolution.
Come on. Come on.
What you say? Come on.
Yeah.
I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can. Come on, let him know. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. What would happen if a generation embraced this? Come on, tell him. Here I am. Here I am.
Here I stand. Lord, my life is in your hands. Lord, I long to see your desires revealed in me.
I give myself. By you.
So you can use me. I give myself away. Give myself away. So you.
So God, take my heart.
Myself,
so you can use me.
I give myself away.
I is not my own. To you I belong.
I give myself away.
I give myself.
So
I give
you
myself.
Can you. Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether loving.
Altogether worthy. Altogether wonderful to me.
Here I am, Lord.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God.
Oh God, you're
altogether loving, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me.
Here I am, Lord.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down.
I give myself away. One time with one great voice tonight.
True.
Now no one can
undo. just wanna be close to you.
Perfect is what you gave for all the world to see. Now no one can
undo,
'cause I belong
to you
until the end
of time.
Good to know
you're,
and all I want,
all I wanna say to you
till my
dying day,
I just wanna be close to you. You.
Come on, Stacey, follow me.
Da-da.
You say.
Da-da. And I know he watches over me. His eye is on the sparrow. And I know he watches.
And I know he watches.
I know he watches.
I know he watches me.
I sing.
It's just me and you. I feel so lost, 'cause I don't know what to do. Now what if I choose the wrong thing to do? I'm so afraid, afraid of disappointing you. So I need to talk to you and ask you for your guidance, especially today when my life is so cloudy. Guide me until I'm sure I
nothing wrong with dancing for Jesus. But we can't forget where we come from. So if you don't mind, let's have a little church right now.
Something about that name.
Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. Listen.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name Jesus.
Something about the name Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, yes, it is the sweetest,
sweetest,
name.
Sweetest, sweetest name.
morning, lift your hands and say it with me.
It's the sweet.
It is a sweet name.
Thank you, Jesus.
I know.
Listen to this right here.
Some people say I'm crazy, but I can't explain.
No, no.
The power that I feel, oh, when I call your name.
When I call your name.
Said it's just like fire. Oh, oh, shut up in my bones.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, the Holy Ghost is moving here.
Yes, it is.
And it just won't leave me alone. Oh, there's something. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Something about the name.
Yes, it is.
Something about the name.
As the days go on.
Everybody running, trying to figure out why. You're so cool, who in all the time. Every way you go, man, you get a lot of shine. Now. Yo, I like the magnet, ready, and a habit. Everything you wear, people see you gotta have it. Tell me what's new to the white teeth, to the said I wouldn't make it. They said I wouldn't be here today. They said I'd never amount to anything. But I'm glad to say
Jesus. How many of you know that there's power in his name? changed my mind. I don't want us to call him too loud right now. I just want to call him soft like Jesus.
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 Calling
your name,
Jesus,
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 Jesus.
Every day,
quiet,
it's your time to come in soft now, come on.
Jesus. to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I kneeled down to pray, praying, help me please. Then he said, you don't have to cry, I'll supply all your needs.
As soon as I stopped worrying,
soon as I stopped worrying,
worrying how the story ends.
When I let go,
I let God,
let Him have,
let God have His way.
That's when things,
when I stopped looking at back then.
When I let go,
let God have his way.
There's so much going on, sometimes I can't find my way, and oftentimes I struggle from day to day. I have to realize that it's not my battle. It's not my battle to fight. I have to know if I put it in your hands, that everything will be alright.
Soon as I stop worrying how the story ends,
I let go
when
I can let God, let Him have,
let God have His way.
Let God, let Him have, let go, let God, let go, and let God, let go, let God, oh, let go, and let God, let go, and let God, my brother, let go, and let God, my sister, you can't handle it, let God, oh, let go, and let God, let go, and let God, oh, let go, and let God, He's the only one with the answers, just let God, He can handle it all, yes, He can, let God.
God.
He feels your pain, and He knows your heart. He knows your issues, He knows your struggles. So let go, and let God. Soon as I stop worrying.
Keep the dream alive.
Everybody come get your bounce on, get your bounce on, get your bounce on. Don't be cute with it, you gotta get, come on. Fifth ward, fourth ward. Come on, sing it.
I never knew I could be so happy. I never knew.
Worth waiting for. I used to be so broken, lost, empty. A heart with no beat, a singer with no song to sing. So I know the feeling, the silence is deafening. But in your pain lies a blessing, in a sweet and sour victory. So keep walking, 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 though it seems so far. No matter who you are, see there's one thing that I know. Life, it can leave you so bitter, 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 bitter. But you must believe that it gets better, 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 better. It's alright, dry your eyes, send a prayer. Listen to me, I know you're scared, your heart's bleeding. But what are you gonna do now? I think it's time you break free. And keep walking, 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 though it seems so far. No, it doesn't really matter who.
Better, better, better,
better,
so much better,
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 what you're going through. It seems a little rough right now, and I know the smile on your face has been turned upside down. It never feels good when you're going through, but you can rest assured that his word is always true. It's not over until God gets through. There's no secret to what God can do. So
sooner or later,
my God will turn it around.
He's gonna turn it around.
If you're with me, say
to school.
that living far apart. Although my mom is gone, she's right here in our hearts. We're all gonna pull together and stay in the holy place. What? I remember
my mama in a happy way.
Oh, yeah.
I remember my mama in a happy way.
You know, I remember my mama when I was about 12 years old. I was going to church, playing church. How many of you used to play church? Let me see your hands. Yeah, some of you still play. And I remember, I go down Mount Calvary, that's where I belong. And I'd jump and I'd shout and I'd come back home. But I was still disobedient. I would talk back. And one day, we decided that we want to play church. Let me tell you what we did. We went out in the back and started playing church. And my brother was a pastor. Me and Andy, we were the members in the church. And let me tell you something. It's hard to come in contact with Jesus and still be the same. I don't care who you are. I don't care. You can be the chiefest of sinners. You will never be the same. And I've forgotten, I've been going down to the church, playing church. Came home still disobedient. Didn't want to wash the dishes. Didn't want to bring the clothes in off the line. Didn't want to do anything. Mama said, I'm sick of you going down to that church playing with God. Went in there, we went outdoors, we started playing church. Sat down on the bottom step. My brother was a preacher. And we were the members in the church. He put some old glasses and put them right here on his nose. And he said, I want you to jump up and shout Jesus 3 times. And I jumped up and I shouted Jesus 2 times. But when I jumped up the 3rd time, something got a hold of me. I couldn't get that damn hand ringing in the house. She said, Mama, so Shirley is out there playing with the Lord. Mom came to the door. But she looked out there and saw me. Shouting and dancing all over the backyard, tears running down my face. It's just a lie. Mama looked out there and she said, she ain't playing this time.
Hold on through these trials, but I need you to lift this load, 'cause I can't
smile on me. He has set me free. Oh, 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 God has smiled on me. He's been good to me. My God is good. He's been good to me. Oh, 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 oh.
He's been
God is so good.
God is so good.
He is so good.
He is good.
So good to me.
Change is what I heard in
more compassion and I would understand what I'm going through while I'm going through. I'd be more patient. But God, help me to see things the way you see things. Did I already say, help me to be patient? Say that again. Wow. Give us your eyes, God.
Thank you.
for some who don't understand our purpose and may not understand our praise. We as a family in Jesus' name would like to tell you the reason why we sing. Family. I sing because I'm happy.
I sing because I'm happy.
I sing
because I'm free.
His eyes on
the star.
That's the reason
why I sing.
I want to know if you can help me say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
You're the reason
why I sing.
Come on, say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. You're the reason
why I sing.
Can we say it again? Someone asked
a question.
Oh, glory. Why do we sing?
Why do we sing?
When we lift our hands.
When we lift our hands to Jesus.
Oh, what do we really mean?
What do we really mean?
Someone may be wondering. When we sing our song.
When we sing our song.
At times we may
be crying.
And nothing's even wrong. This is the reason why I sing because.
I sing because I'm happy.
I sing because.
Oh,
I don't know why he does it, but his eyes on. Get a witness in here. Glory,
hallelujah.
You're the reason, Jesus.
You're the reason why I sing.
I know I'm right about it. I just want to say glory.
Glory, hallelujah.
I give the praises to you.
I give the praises to you.
Oh, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah.
You're the reason why.
You're the reason why I
listen.
Sing.
And when the song is over. We've all said amen.
We've all said amen.
And your heart just keep on singing.
And your heart just keep on singing.
And the song will never
end. And the song will never end.
Listen. And if somebody asked you.
And if somebody asked you.
Was it just a show?
Was it just a show?
Lift your hands and be a witness.
Lift your hands and be a witness.
And tell the whole world no.
And tell the whole world.
Listen.
And when we cross that river,
to study war no more.
To study war no more.
We will sing
our song to Jesus.
The one whom we adore.
The one whom we adore.
Come on, family, let's take it home. I sing because I don't know why he does it, but
You're the reason why I sing. You're the reason why I sing.
You're my melody at midnight, Jesus.
You're the reason why I sing.
You're my song in my storm, Jesus.
You're the reason why I sing.
You're the hymn in my heart, Jesus.
You're the reason why I sing.
You're the reason why.
You're the reason why I sing.
Oh, I love you. I love your name, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. For the rest of my life, Jesus, you'll be the reason why I sing.